Pensacola police need your help finding a robbery suspect. Police say a man threatened a man on the corner of Jefferson Street and Government on the night of April 7th and stole his Apple Watch and Air Force One shoes. The suspect was about 6'1". He's kind of hard to see here, but if you know him, you might recognize him. He was wearing glasses, a black jacket, and pants.